welcome once again, not only to our guest celebrity, Rik Mayall, but to all our competitors and spectators. Any queries,
accommodations, any chance of a few words, Rick?
Absolutely not.
Meanwhile,
I promised myself that until the famine in Africa was completely eradicated, I'd only speak to the media while bouncing up and down. No, just no. Seriously. Seed does do some amazing work in Africa. And Tessa here promised me that if I turned up today, that it would help raise loin-quickening amounts of dosh. Of course, only when I got here, I realised that none of it was for me, but what the hell, the pubs aren't open yet, so let's get on with it.
Hi, Joan.
Oh, hi, Faye.
Quite a do, isn't it?
Yes. Oh, Tessa's over there. Surely the media.
Oh, well, better not interrupt her. Are these yours?
Mm-hmm. Alex, Anthony, the other ones at home with flu.
Are you going to run?
Well, that's the idea.
Daddy, we're going to run, but he'd run away.
Sounds like a sensible fella.
Well, let's get on with the fun.
Okay. Tell her I'll see her in the St. John's ambulance tent afterwards, will you?
If I can fight my way through the fans.
Yeah. Thanks.
Well done, megastar.
Thank you so much. Very impressive. Oh, it's a Donald. Where's Frank gone? I think he's sagging him.
Celebrity Rik Mayall has kindly agreed to drop the starting flag for us today.
On your marks! Get set! Go!
Frank doesn't go to suffer an injury.
If you're feeling